Stratospheric Aerosol Injection, or SAI, is a proposal to create a thin, persistent haze of tiny particles in the upper atmosphere to reflect sunlight and cool the planet. This idea was inspired by the cooling effects of powerful volcanic eruptions, like Tambora and Pinatubo. These eruptions were so powerful that their plumes reached the stratosphere. Each added millions of tons of tiny reflective sulfate particles, which spread out around the world, reflecting a small fraction of incoming light and cooling the planet for a few years. Stratospheric aerosol injection aims to achieve a similar cooling effect. Using high-altitude jets, millions of tons of tiny particles would be released to the stratosphere to reflect light back to space. Many of the impacts of climate change are closely tied to temperature, and so by lowering temperatures, SAI could help reduce sea level rise, extreme heat, and other climate risks. SAI might reduce climate change's impact on rainfall overall, but it could affect regional rainfall patterns. It could also have side effects, such as delaying the slow recovery of the ozone hole and adding to the acid rain problem. SAI presents several questions. Would some regions be made worse off by SAI? What impact would SAI have on efforts to cut greenhouse gas emissions? Who would decide whether and how SAI should be used? Decisions about SAI should be informed, which will require more research and more discussion by people and organizations across the world.